Alright, menu book number 37, collection grade B rally cars. In progress already. Forgot what he said. Something about high performance off-road vehicles. Yada yada yada. I recorded it before, but realized I wasn't actually speaking into my mic because it was muted. But here we are. Fisherman's Ranch. That is a twisty track. Two laps, 700 pp. Need dirt tires. Gotcha. Alright, let's change cars. Alright, World Rally Challenge, Fisherman's Ranch, two laps. Kinda cheated. I bought the Focus rally car. Didn't know that was one of the requirements for this collection. But we'll rock with it. Okay, got two laps. 12 cars, two laps to do this. Oh my lord. Good god. Jeez. Okay. Oh my god, that's a wall. Oh my god, sorry. I am not the greatest on dirt. Oh, that's a jump. Oh, that's a tight turn. I just got passed again. Nope. Holy cow. Good lord. Alright, we're up into P8. 15 seconds behind the leaders. Oh my god! Oh, 360. I lost so much time doing that. I didn't break. Another jump. Oh my lord. Trying to focus so much. We're in P7. We have P5 and 6 right here. Just gotta play with the throttle and apply more brake pressure. get past this Audi real quick. Oh no. That's where I did a 360. Can I get these two? Well, I got a minute left. Yeah. I can get these two easily. Oh my god! I'm a madman. Jesus Christ, I can't believe that actually worked out. There, you just drove into me. Say the least. Alright, one more to go. Alright, let's go to the next one. Go to Italy. This is 5 laps. Shorter track. Started. Ardegna Windmills. Starting P12 again. Gotta get all the way up to P3 at least. This time I got Gallo in front of me. He was up in P2 in the last race. Get past you real quick. Why is there a jump like that? Ready for the jumps. Oh god, GTR. Mm-hmm. Lily. Jump. Another jump. Oh, it's a lap. Okay. Oh, these are pretty short. MP6 now. Pass this 86. Oh, maybe not. Oh my god, I just cut right in front of him. Sir. Three laps. Second and a half faster. Maybe a good lap. Yep, 120. And quicker. Just gotta chain these corners together better. Be more smoother. Out. world this be the fastest lap? Oh my god. It will be hit 119. Let's go. We get the last rally car. Right. Let's get out of here to the cafe. Boom, all three. Congratulations, you got all three cars. This completes your Grade B Rally Cars collection. Once you've collected your rewards, I've got some stories to tell you about these cars. Yada yada yada. You're gonna tell me about the rally car history. Sorry, I don't care. Sorry.